Good morning, students. Today you will learn about how to find out the solution for numerical problems. Lesson 9, universe, topic, book inside problems, page number 108. Problem 1. Can you calculate the orbital velocity of a satellite orbiting at an altitude of 500 km? So altitude means it is a distance in the vertical or up direction. What is orbital velocity? We already studied the horizontal velocity that has to be imparted to a satellite at the determined height, so that it makes circular orbit around the planet is called orbital velocity. We know about the gravitational constant value, capital G is equal to 6.673 × 10⁻¹⁻ Newton meter squared kg⁻². Then mass of the earth M is equal to 5.972 × 10⁻²⁴ kilogram. Then radius of the earth R is equal to 6371 kilometer. In meter form it means 6371 × 1000 meter. We know 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So 6371 kilometer equal to 6371000 meter. Then height of the satellite from the surface of the earth. So this is the surface of the earth. So height of the particular satellite from the surface of the earth is given. H is equal to 500 kilometer. In meter format, 500 × 1000 meter. So 5 lakh meter. To find orbital velocity of a satellite V, what is the formula to calculate the orbital velocity? V is equal to root of Gm by R plus H. Here, capital G is a gravitational constant. Capital M is the mass of the earth. Then R, radius of the earth. Then H, height of the satellite from the surface of the earth. Substitute the given values. Orbital velocity of a satellite V is equal to root of Gm divided by R plus H. Here G is equal to 6.67 × 10⁻¹⁻. M 5.972 × 10⁻²⁴ divided by R plus H. R is 6371000 plus H is 500 km equal to 5 lakh meter. Then next step, 6.67 × 5.972 means we get root of 39.8332 × 10⁻¹⁷. So 10⁻²⁴ × 10⁻¹⁻ means 10⁻¹³ divided by 6371 plus 500. We take 10⁻³ outside means 10⁻³ means 1000. So 10⁻³ comes outside means 6371 plus 500 × 10⁻³. 10⁻³ is common for the two terms. The next step. Root of 39.8332 × 10⁻¹³ divided by 6371 plus 500 means we get 6871 × 10⁻³. So the next step, in the denominator term, we can multiply 10⁴. 10,000 on the both sides means that value is not changed. So root of 39.8332 × 10⁻¹³ divided by 6871 × 10,000 divided by 10,000 × 10⁻³. So here 10,000, that means 10⁴ × 10⁻³ means 10⁴ + 3. 10⁴ + 3, it is equal to 10⁷. So 6871 divided by this 10,000 means we get 0.6871 × 10⁷. So the above equation is changes to root of 39.8332 × 10⁻¹³ divided by these two values, 0.6871. 10 power 4 into 10 power 3 means 10 power 7. The next step, root of 39.8332 into 10 power 13. 10 power 7 goes to the numerator, means 10 power minus 7 divided by 0.6871. We know the value of 10 power 13 into 10 power minus 7. It is equal to 10 power 6. That meaning 10 power 13 minus 7 is equal to 10 power 6. So the next step, root of 39.8332 into 10 power 6 divided by 0.6871. So these two answers, 39.8332 divided by 0.6871, means we get root of 57.972 into 10 power 6. So we find out the root value for the 57.972 into 10 power 6, means we get 7.613 into 10 power 3 meter per second. So velocity, SI unit of velocity is meter per second. In kilometer per second means 7.613. This 10 power 3 is written as kilo. Kilo means 1000 kilometer per second. So orbital velocity of a given satellite V is equal to 7613 meter per second. So write the result. Orbital velocity of a satellite V is equal to 7613 meter per second. Then problem number 2. At an orbital height of 500 kilometer, find the orbital period of the satellite. So orbital period means time period of a satellite. We know about the time period, the time taken by a satellite to complete one revolution around the earth. What is time period? We know time taken by a satellite to complete one revolution around the earth is called time period. Time period formula, T is equal to distance covered by orbital velocity. Distance covered means here 2 pi r, that is equal to the circumference of the circle. So 2 pi r divided by V, that is the time period T. So write the given data. Gravitational constant G is given. Then mass of the earth, we know M equal to 5.972 into 10 power 24 kilogram. Radius of the earth, R, is equal to 6371 kilometer. In meter means 6371,000 meter. Then height of the satellite from the surface of the earth, this is the surface of the earth. So above the surface of the earth, 500 kilometer is the altitude. That is 500 kilometer is equal to 5 lakh meter. So here they ask the question, time period of a satellite. So we calculate the time period of a satellite, means first we know the value of V. What is V? V means orbital velocity of a satellite. So first you will find out the value orbital velocity, then substitute in the time period formula. So formula here, orbital velocity of a satellite V is equal to root of Gm by R plus H. Then second formula, time period of the satellite T is equal to 2 pi into R plus H divided by root of Gm by R plus H. We know root of Gm by R plus H is equal to V. So we write the formula, time period of the satellite T is equal to 2 pi R plus H divided by V. So we already calculated the orbital velocity of a satellite at 500 kilometer in the first problem. So we again calculate the value of the same one. So orbital velocity of a satellite, it is similarly to the first problem on page number 108. First we calculate the V. So V equal to root of Gm by R plus H. Substitute the constant values, 6.67 into 10 power minus 11 into M, 5.972 divided by R plus H. Then take the 10 power 3 outside, means we get root of 39.8332 into 10 power 13 divided by 6371 plus 500 into 10 power 3. So that answer is equal to 6871 × 10³. Then next step, multiple 10,000 on both sides means we get the value root of 39.8332 × 10³ divided by the two answer is 0.6871 × 10⁴ × 10³ means 10⁷. So that 10⁷ goes to the numerator means 10⁻¹. So already 10⁻¹³ × 10⁻¹ means we get 10⁶. So root of 39.8332 × 10⁶ divided by 0.6871. 39.8332 / 0.6871 means we get the answer root of 57.972 × 10⁶. So that answer is equal to 7.613 × 10³ meter per second. This is the orbital velocity of your satellite. So now we substitute the orbital velocity of your satellite in the time period of your satellite formula. That is T is equal to 2π × r + h divided by root of gm/r + h, or the denominator is equal to v. So T is equal to 2π × r + h divided by v. So substitute the value 2 × π. Pi is equal to 22/7 × r + h. R is 6371 plus altitude 500 divided by v is equal to 7613 × 10³ seconds. So next step, 2 × 22 = 44 these two answer is 6871 / 7 × 7613 × 10³. So 44 × 6871 is equal to 3,02,324 / these two answer is 53,291 × 10³ seconds. So we can cancel the numerator and denominator means we will get 5.6730 × 10³ seconds. So 10³ means 1000. 1000 multiple with 5.673 means we get time period T is equal to 5673 seconds format. So we know 60 seconds equal to 1 minute. 1 second is equal to 1/60 minute. So 5673 seconds equal to 5673 / 60 minute. So we can cancel with 3 table means 1891 / 20. So the next step, 20 means 2 × 10. So we divided by 10 means what is the numerator? 189.1 / 2 minute. It is equal to 94.55 minutes. So we can round off means it is nearly equal to 95 minutes. So result, orbital velocity of your satellite V is equal to 7613 meter per second. Time period of your satellite T is equal to 95 minutes. So next book back problem, 7th Roman numerical problems on page number 111. First problem, calculate the speed with which a satellite moves if it is at a height of 36,000 km from the Earth's surface and has an orbital period of 24 hours. So take R, radius of the Earth is equal to 6,370 km. The hint is given, convert hour into seconds before doing calculation. So first write the given data, height of the satellite from the Earth's surface, to 36,000 km. We convert 36,000 km into meter means, so height of the satellite H is equal to 36,000 × 10³ meter. Then radius of the Earth from the center to the surface of Earth, R is equal to 6,370 km. In meter format means 6,370 × k means 10³. So 10³ meter. Then we already know about gravitational constant G is equal to 6.673 into 10 power minus 11 Newton meter squared kg power minus 2. Then mass of the earth M is equal to 5.972 into 10 power 24 kilogram. To find speed of the satellite, orbital velocity of your satellite. What is the formula? We know speed of the satellite or orbital velocity of a satellite V is equal to root of Gm by R plus H. Here capital G is universal gravitational constant, then M mass of the earth, R radius of the earth, H height of the satellite from the surface of the earth. So solution, substitute the given data. Capital G is equal to 6.673 into 10 power minus 11 into 5.972 into 10 power 24 divided by R plus H. R is 6370 plus 36000 into 10 power 3. So the next step, these two values is equal to root of 39.8511 into 10 power 24 into 10 power minus 11 means 10 power 24 minus 11, that is equal to 10 power 13. So these two answers, 36,000 plus 6,370 means 42,370 into 10 power 3. Then next step, in the denominator we can multiply 10,000 on the both side, means we get 39.8511 into 10 power 13 divided by 42,370 divided by 10,000 is equal to 4.2370. And the numerator 10,000 is 10 power 4. 10 power 4 into 10 power 3 means 10 power 7. So the next step, 39.8511 into 10 power 13 into 10 power minus 7 divided by 4.2370. So that answer is equal to root of 39.8511 into 10 power 6 divided by 4.237. 39.8511 divided by 4.237 is equal to 9.405. So the answer is root of 9.405 into 10 power 6. So we find out the value of root of 9.405 into 10 power 6 means we get 3.0667 into 10 power 3 meter per second. This is the speed of the satellite or orbital velocity of the given satellite. So result, speed of the satellite or orbital velocity of a satellite V is equal to 3.067. We can round off, means we get 3.067 into 10 power 3 meter per second. The second problem, at an orbital height of 400 km, find the orbital period of the satellite. We know about these values, capital G, capital M, 5.972 into 10 power 24 kilogram. Then radius of the earth, 6371 into 10 power 3 meter. Then orbital height, H means we know height of the satellite from the surface of the earth. So this altitude is 400 km, it is equal to 400 into 10 power 3 meter. So to find orbital velocity of a satellite and time period of a satellite. So the formula to calculate the orbital velocity of a satellite V is equal to root of Gm by R plus H. And time period of a satellite T is equal to 2 pi into R plus H divided by root of Gm by R plus H. The denominator is equal to V. So we write the formula T is equal to 2 pi into R plus H by V. So first calculate the orbital velocity of your satellite V equal to root of Gm by R plus H. So G, M and R are constant. So we can substitute the values. And H is given 400 into 10 power 3 is common for the two terms. Then what is the next step? We multiply 6.673 into 5.972 means we get 39.8511. Denominator 6371 plus 400 is equal to 6771 into 10 power 3. So the next step, multiple 10,000 on both sides, means we get root of 39.8511 into 10 power 13 divided by 6771 divided by 10,000, means it is equal to 0.6771. 10,000 is equal to 10 power 4. 10 power 4 into 10 power 3 means 10 power 7. So 10 power 10 goes to the numerator, means 10 power minus 7. So the next step, root of 39.8511 into 10 power 6. 10 power 13 minus 7 means 10 power 6 divided by 0.6771. So the next step, the value is root of 58.85 into 10 power 6. So we find out the value, means we get 7.671 into 10 power 3 meter per second. So here 10 power 3 the whole squared. So squared and the root cancel, means 10 power 3 comes out. So orbital velocity of a satellite is 7671 meter per second. So we substitute this value in the time period of a satellite formula, means we get 2 into 22 by 7 into 6371 plus 400 divided by 7671 into 10 power 3 seconds. It is equal to 2 into 22 by 7 means 3.14 into 0.883 into 10 power 3 seconds. 6771 divided by 7671 means we get 0.883. So that answer is 5.545 into 10 power 3 seconds. So finally, T is equal to 10 power 3 means 1000. So 1000 multiple with 5.545 means we get T is equal to 5545 seconds. We know 60 seconds equal to 1 minute. 1 second equal to 1 by 60 minutes. So 5545 seconds equal to 5545 divided by 60 in minutes format. So we can cancel with 5 table, means we get 1109 divided by 12 minutes. That answer is equal to 92.4. So the result, orbital velocity of your satellite V is equal to 7671 meter per second, and time period of the satellite T is equal to 92.4 minutes. Thank you, students.